Hello, and thank you for purchasing Markzware's ID2Q. You have become one of the thousands of people using this popular Markzware QuarkXPress extension, which will convert your Adobe InDesign projects into QuarkXPress version 6, 7, or 8 with just one click. As a note, ID2Q will open all versions of InDesign, including most importantly CS2, CS3, or CS4. But now it seems you are having a problem getting ID2Q to work on your machine. In this movie, we will go over the most common problems and help you to solve it. Okay, let's go over them. I don't see the activation code window for ID2Q when I start up QuarkXPress. The first thing to check here is to see if you are on the latest version. You can check the current version by finding the ID2Q extension in the QuarkXPress extensions folder. By selecting it and typing Apple I for Macintosh, or right mouse click and choosing details from the pop-up menu in Windows, the version will be shown. To see what the latest version is that Markzware released, please visit our website at www.markzware.com/id2q/updater.php. If this version is higher than the one you have installed, download the latest version and use it to replace the older version. If I use File Open from the menu, I am not able to select an InDesign document for conversion. What went wrong? When the ID2Q extension is activated, the new functionality can be found under the Utilities Convert InDesign Document from the menu. This will open a file selection window, enabling you to select the InDesign file that needs to be converted. Well, that brings us to the end of this shortlist. If you watch them all and you still have problems activating ID2Q, please feel free to send us a mail. The form for that can be found at support.markzware.com. We will then get back to you right away, making sure you will be able to use ID2Q as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. This is Arnold Roos, signing off.